once you play, like, I'm gonna play IPL, I'll see how I feel, and then I'll decide it, rather than just committing, oh, I'm gonna play till 2025. Physically, I'm very, very fit. Mentally, I'm very fit. So I'll see how I go about it. And of course, like, when you play for Indian team or when you play World Cup, it's a great feeling. And yeah, but I'm happy. It doesn't make me sad or this or that. Yeah, but of course, I really appreciate playing for the country, playing for the nation. It's a different high, different feeling. And I'm very, very blessed to have such an amazing career. And very blessed that I could contribute so much to the Indian team. And I got so much love from all my country people, all the Indians all over the world. And I feel very, very blessed and grateful. Once you play, like, I'm going to play IPL, I'll see how I feel. And then I'll decide it, rather than just committing, oh, I'm going to play till 2025. Physically, I'm very, very fit. Mentally, I'm very fit. So I'll see how I go about it. Yeah. I enjoy entertainment. So for sure, I'll be doing something over there. I've never been in politics, so I don't know how does it feel, what's the vibe of it. But yeah, but I know that I have that brain that I can thrive in any field, whichever or wherever my heart and soul feel like to go. So I'll think whatever suits me, whatever, you know, where I feel happy. For me, it's about feeling happy, and especially at this stage of my life, you know, playing cricket for 27 years, for me, it's all about being happy and relaxed, and at the same time being very, very effective and productive. So I keep that combination. Yeah, and of course I'll always be part of cricket. Yeah. Yes, I'm very blessed what all I've achieved, and yeah, I'm leading Punjab Kings, so I would love to lift the trophy. Of course, like any other captain or side, and yeah. But at the same time, for me, it's all about process, to create a good environment and enjoy the process. Lifting trophy is the last thing, it's the destination, but the main fun is the journey. So I focus more on the journey. Yeah, yeah, it's very much possible. So many players are playing all three formats. Of course, it takes its own toll, and yeah, all the T20 leagues are growing. It's good for cricket. Sorry. Because they're generating good business, and when the board's getting good money, of course, it's going to be used for cricket. And at the same time, I feel that BCCI or ICC, they're making sure that the test cricket stays alive, and even like now the one day World Cup is happening, so I'm sure that it's going to be great vibe, and it's going to be like a festival in our country, and everyone should enjoy it. I'm sure a lot of we're going to attract a lot of tourists as well, and it's a great opportunity for us to showcase the great tournament to the world, and yeah, make our country proud, make our country more beautiful.